I'm just a regular Joe with a good Telstra job. I'm a big CEO who's made a few bob. I like broadband and Big Pond. I'm worth every cent. I run an Aussie telco with a U.S. accent. I'm short and I'm shy and I have this weird mo that makes me look like Super Mario.
Privatized push and not moved our jobs to a cheap Hindu Kush.